Artem
Bro, started, bro. My God. Bro, like, it's not even funny for the like for the simple fact that when they did this update, they kind of messed up a little bit. But I didn't know what they did to the update until I figured it out like 5 matches. They put skill-based matchmaking. So not only like I'm not a good player in some people's eyes and other people's eyes, I'm a decent player. But I think I'm all around good player. But skip that. It's crazy that they put skill-based matchmaking into this game because it's all like I'm going up against people that's better than me, and most of the time I'm playing solo, so I can't really hang with that. Like I can't really do that. But yeah, what's up? It's your boy Voss back in with another episode. Voss Scream back in with another episode. You already know what the dealio is. Your boy is hitting that prestige foe.
Time for another
Just
promotion, huh?
look at that.
Well,
Yeah,
look
it
how
took us a
excited you
bit,
are.
like three, four. I think it was 3 or 4 days after we hit prestige two to hit, not prestige two, prestige three to hit prestige four. I know it was late, but this then again, this new update. I'm telling you, it's crazy. Like, and TDM used to get like, I think it was like, it used to get way more XP than you get now. Now you're only getting like 3, 4, 5 thousand XP every TDM or hardcore. So you gotta be playing game modes like kill confirm and capture flag. But when you do play stuff like that, you be running into these 6-man group parties and stuff, where they be try hard and their asses off. Like,
Step closer
it's
to that
crazy.
truth.
But there you go, your boy finally hit prestige 4. It's been a grind and it's been crucial. Let me show you my stats. Brace yourself because I don't even know. Here you go. I'm prestige for level 1, KDR 1.89, and went down 1 point. 1 point this whole time in a 4 day mark. 1 point and went down. My score per minute, that went up. My kills obviously went up. My deaths obviously went up. Headshot 728. Time played 2 days and 12 hours. Wins 343 and losses 204. Thank y'all for sharing my videos, give me some support, hitting that like button, no dislikes. Someone's probably obviously going to dislike the video now I said no dislikes, but thanks for keeping that like button up. Share this video with y'all friends. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to join the VOS squad. And yeah, hey, if you playing this game, brace, because if you haven't played it at all yet, man, it's skill-based matchmaking and this joint is crucial. You're going possibly need a 6-man, but I'm gonna go ahead and do what I could usually do, play a little video in the background for at least a couple, like 3 more minutes, so y'all can see one of my last few matches or one of my best matches on a road to prestige 4. I'll see y'all later. This has been your boy Voss. Stay safe out there and don't do drugs. Deuces.
To stay.